Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Nur Adiba Zulaika and I want to present background of Nestlé Company. Nestlé Company grow from a single man's concept to a multi-billion dollar corporation. Nestlé, the world's leading food, nutrition, health and wellness company and provides the best food at any time of day or in any season. Nestlé main mission to bring the best product to people. No matter where they are for what they need in life. And Nestlé's slogan is good food, good life. The success of Nestlé Company is they has 447 factories, operates in 194 countries. Furthermore, they have 2,000 and above brands ranging from global favorites to local favorites and was present in 194 countries around the world, include Malaysia. Lastly, Nestlé has established itself as a global leader in nutrition, health, and wellness. That's all. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Kasozila Bitiwap and I would like to talk about venturing corporate and strategic entrepreneurship demonstrated by Nestlé. Nestlé using expertise in nutrition, health and wellness. It also have people healthy life, even improving the environment and generating significant value. For example, Nestlé product diary to children and babies to aid their physical grow up. Other than that, Nestlé bring affordable, safe, and high-quality nutrition everywhere to everyone, and regardless of their income level. For example, almost all product Nestlé sold at affordable price to consumer.
Next, corporate venturing and strategy entrepreneurship demonstrated by the Nestlé Company is they are meet the needs of the modern customer with healthy, delicious, convenient product for conscious and time-constrained lifestyle. For example, breakfast has traditionally been regarded as a most important meal of the day. Breakfast can provide energy and allow a person to stay focused on his daily activity. However, many adults and children continue to skip breakfast. Breakfast deprivation may raise the prevalence of obesity. However, having breakfast can effectively minimize the risk of obesity. Every year, Milo, one of the most popular Nestlé products in Malaysia, organizes a Malaysian Breakfast Day for healthier life in the line with their slogan, Good Food, Good Life, to ensure that the community emphasizes breakfast intake. All of this promotion and publicity show that Nestlé is a good sustainability effort and strong in marketing strategy, which gives Nestlé a competitive advance in the market.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Rafaida binti Azrail, BB 1911-0402. I will explain about the content for the question chapter 2. My content is bring distinctive premium innovation to market fully by creative exploration, consumer insight, pioneering nutrition science, and culinary excellence. This is because Nestlé always meeting changing consumer needs by embracing innovation and creativity. Always focus on delivering great tasting food and beverage. According to Drucker 2002, innovation is the specific function of entrepreneurship. Means the entrepreneur either creates new world producing resources for creating world. Besides, Nestlé are striving for a more sustainable future, a stronger society, and a thriving economy. For example, in 2020, Nestlé announced the newest Starbucks product heightening shelf including cold brew concentrate, fresh brew coffee, and Starbucks coffee with golden turmeric. I will explain a little about new Starbucks cold brew concentrate. Starbucks Cold Brew is available in natural black and caramel drops flavor in both multi-serve and single-serve format. To make cold brew coffee, consumer needs only mix water and ice with the concentrate. So we can see where corporate venturing and strategic entrepreneurship demonstrated by The Nestle company, they give a competition to other businesses by innovating well beyond the demands of customer, and it also make it easy for customer when buying Nestle product. Nestle always providing high quality product. The entrepreneurial spirit and creative thinking of their teams are helping their build a better tomorrow. So that's all for me. I will pass to the next presenter. Thank you.
For the next strategy is Nestle advance their sustainability agenda to enhance the health of the planet, drive societal progress and support a sustainable food system, particularly in terms of 1. Packaging and delivering their product in ways that are safe, protect the environment, and then the second one, offering more plant-based food and beverage option to enable Nestle to be the consumer's preferred choice as they diversify their diets. For example, Nestle launched Maggi Bouillon Cubes in paper wrap. The new packaging is recyclable and made from sustainable source paper, which is made from pulp and paper mills certified by the Forest Stewardship Council and Program for the Endorsement of Forest Certification. Then, Nestle offering the vegan tuna alternative that contains 6 natural ingredients, and they also produce Vrim, which is the vegan shrimp. That's all. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Nur Saida binti Abdullah, number matrix BB19110995. Today, I will present about recommendation for Nestle company. Nestle company should promote the use of original Nestle product. This is because the emergence of counterfeit product in the market. The health of consumer will be affected if they use counterfeit goods, because the material used by counterfeit products are not the same as the original product. Therefore, Nestle company should promote the use of original Nestle product. Next, Nestle company should also continue to join ventures with other company. This is to help Nestle increase its competitiveness in the market. However, The joint venture should be with a company that has a good performance in order to be able to further improve the performance of the Nestle company. That's all for me. Thank you.
As a conclusion, with 447 factories in 194 countries, including Malaysia, and more than 300,000 employees, Nestle is a huge global success company. In addition, they have 2,000 and more brands spanning from global favorite to local favorite. Nestle brands should encourage the usage of Nestle products that are made by the company. And as a result of it creates nutritional content and widespread popularity, the original Nestle product has become so popular. Nestle is able to raise market demand for Nestle product when it promotes the use of original products. As a result of this decision, we are able to make a big impact on people and pets live, protect and enhance the environment, and generate tremendous value for our shareholder as well. Thank you.